if we're not giving our 120%, it doesn't hurt you. That's a problem. It doesn't bother you. That's a problem. Let me tell you why it's a problem. Because when we fill out this job application thing we do, you know when we do that? Remember that? Best foot forward. We put our best foot forward when we're doing the job interview. And we're telling the boss everything they want to hear. How about we're the best of the best, and if you hire me, I'm going to take the company to the next level. And then once you get hired and you don't like your supervisor, you start bringing 70%. You never said that. You should have said at the interview, I'll give you 120, but if I don't like you, I'll give 70. If somebody else doesn't do their job, then I'm not going to do my job. If I have problems with the work climate, I'll give you 120 unless I have a problem with the working environment. If the economy goes bad, I'm going to go bad. Look, I'm so sorry to disappoint some of you or to push some of you, but let me tell you, I'm a little older than a lot of you. Let me show you, this is back in the day how I used to watch the men in my community do it. No contracts. Watch this. Do you mind, Chris? Can you stand? They would say, I'll see you tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock. And if you did this, I know America's different now, I get it. When I was a kid, I would see a man tell a man, I'll fix your house, $5,000 in cash, no contract signed. If you went like this, it was over. You'd have to die not to keep your commitment to this man. If you were known in the community for a person that didn't follow through, you'd be lower than scum in the community. But when you looked the man in his eye and you shook his hand, it meant something. We're at a point now, thank you, Chris. We're at a point now, people could say whatever they want to say and you could just fall. Whenever you don't, you just don't feel like doing it, you don't have to do it anymore.